Hi guys, my name is Shivani and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I would be doing a very quick festive look that is really easy, really simple and really versatile that you could do in the upcoming festive season and the season that has just gone by. You can do it maybe next year for that. You can do it during the holidays, you can do it for parties, even if you're not having any parties, but you can when we have some in the near future. So yeah, I thought of doing something quick and easy and beginner friendly. So yeah, if you're interested, then please keep on watching. Before we jump into the video, I would request you to go down and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. My Instagram handle is also linked down in the description box below. So go follow me on Instagram. I do a lot of my daily shit there. And yeah, let's jump right in. Starting by prepping my skin with the L'Oreal Micro Essence and then moving straight into primer. This is my Color Bar favorite primer. I always use this in mostly all of my videos. Then I'm going to use this sugar contouring stick underneath my foundation because usually this gets really muddy over the foundation, so I prefer using it under my foundation on all of the areas that I want to contour. And once that is all nicely blended in, it does not have to be very neat, just blended, I'm going to go in with my Lakme 905 foundation. A review on this is already up on my channel. I'll link it down in the description box below for you. Once that's blended out, we're going to go in with concealer. I'm going to use it very sparsely, only in the areas that I need to conceal. So they're going to be like just under my eyes, on my acne marks, and under my lips, and a little bit on the bridge of my nose. I blend out my eyes at the last because I want the concealer to stay for a little bit so that it gives me more coverage. And I use a more smaller targeted brush to actually blend that out. I'm going to use my Fit Me loose setting powder on my under eyes first, just on the eyes for now. We'll set the face in later. I'm going to go in with this sugar blush stick with a brush on the apples of my cheek and pull it a little towards the back side of my face. That's how I like to wear my blush, and also on my nose a little bit. Now I'm going to use the same powder and just set my face in roughly with a bigger brush. If you have dry skin, you don't have to set your face. It completely depends on you. I have oily skin, so I do set my face. Then I'm going to go in with this matte bronzer by Wet n Wild just to bronze my face up a little bit and also kind of go over the contour that we had done earlier. I'm going to use the loose powder to kind of clean up this bronziness so that it looks a little bit more neater and more sharper. I'm going to go in with the Wet n Wild highlighter and just highlight all the high points of my face. Then going in with this Wet n Wild palette, I'm going to take this really dark cool tone brown little by little and just patting it and blending it out over my eyelids. I'm not going into my crease, just keeping it very strictly closer to my lash line and just blending out the edges. Then using this lighter transition shade to blend out the edges a little bit more and wing it out, you know, like make it look like a winged out, smoked out, blown out look, if you know what I mean. So yeah, just take little by little and work your way up. Then I'm going to use this gel eyeliner by Maybelline, which is brown in color. I'm going to line my waterline and then use the same two shades that I used on my eyes in the same order to blend out the eyeliner. Then I'm going to use the same highlighter that we used earlier on the inner corners and just drag it just, you know, one fourth of the eyes. I'm just going to drag it a little bit towards the inside. Then using this LA Girl Micro Brow Pencil, I'm going to fill in my brows very roughly. Then curling my lashes, I'm going to use the Total Temptation Mascara by Maybelline. This is the washable variant. I'm just going to roughly coat my lashes a little bit. This is a good mascara, at least I've used it 1-2 times and it's good till now. Let's see how this fares in the long run. Now I'm going to be using this Mattelicious Lipstick by Nykaa in Mocha Sin, I believe. And we're done. went, it's really easy, it's really nice. I really liked how the eyes have turned out, you know, brown smoky eyes, really nice bronzed face, a very cool toned nude lip. I really like this look, it looks really good. It's so wearable, there are no falsies, no eyeliner, so no expertise required. Everybody like me, beginners, we all can do this, we can do this. It looks really good, man, I really liked it. I mean, looks really good. I am really happy with it, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, do not forget to give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, give me some love, and yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Do not forget to leave your video recommendations down in the comments below. The products would most definitely be in the description box below, if not now then definitely soon. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon. Follow me on Instagram, and I'll see you in my next. Bye-bye.